I particularly chose the University of South Australia for the marketing degree. I researched all of the degrees on offer in South Australia and interstate, and decided that that particular degree would suit the things that I wanted to learn, the things that would lead me to the career that I wanted to go to. And in particular, as part of it, what attracted me was the practical component. So I offered the marketing project, and I knew from some other friends that there are a lot of volunteer and work placement opportunities that University of South Australia would tell you about as well. So I just thought it's going to be so industry ready. That was really the course for me.
I didn't actually know what I wanted to do leaving school, but I knew that one day it would have been a good idea to maybe open my own business. So with that in mind and just that kind of thought at the back of my head, I decided to pursue a management degree. However, from that I felt I was ready upon leaving my degree to pursue that passion immediately rather than waiting. It was, I guess, a happy accident that worked out well for me.
I chose to study at the University of South Australia because it was the only university in South Australia that offered a marketing and communication combined course. A lot of the other universities offer marketing courses or joint marketing courses, but not a single degree that combines both marketing and communication. Not only the fact that it's based in the city, which was really helpful for me because it's such a central location in terms of just geographical location and how easy it is to get there. The fact that the Ehrenberg Bass Institute is actually attached to the university is completely invaluable, because all of the learnings that are coming from the institute are applied directly to your courses, and I think that's something that's completely unique to the university.
Initially, when I looked at the course or the degree of marketing, I thought, oh, you've got core courses, and one of them was accounting, and I was initially quite put off by having to study a broad range of courses. So that is actually something that a lot of students feel, but it's a fantastic way to get an idea about all the different aspects that you come across when you're working. So a lot of marketing students said to me, why are we doing accounting? I'll never use this. You use it more than you think. Same with economics, same with law. You need all of those things when you're working.
What I learned from those, for example, economics, which I was dreading at the start, but actually ended up loving towards the end. These core subjects that really opened my mind to the other aspects of business beyond just sales calls and networking, and really learning foundations of management especially was a real eye-opener, obviously looking back at the past and trying to use that for the future. So certainly the core subjects were certainly a big aspect for me, and I enjoyed every bit of them.
Studying those courses that were not necessarily directly related to my marketing courses, they were, when I got into an industry level, they were invaluable, because suddenly I'm thrown into a world where I'm surrounded by accountants, and being a marketing student, having studied at least one subject of accounting, was really helpful. Them using terms all the time that otherwise I would not have understood, showing me balance sheets and profit and loss statements and things like that. At least I could draw from those on a very base level, but still having that experience meant, okay, I understand at least what's happening and can build on my knowledge from here. Having studied management, for example, it's again not directly related to marketing, but in the industry, or in any industry I suppose, there are a lot of things to draw from that, and the general principles can apply to many things of everyday life when you're in the workforce.
Definitely the whole practical aspect of it, the marketing project, is a huge aspect in terms of getting real world experience. But also I think the sheer lifestyle of university opens you up to the lifestyle of an entrepreneur, which may not be in an office, it may not be 9 to 5, depending on whatever time zone you're working in on that day. So I feel that not just the University of South Australia, but the whole lifestyle in general and what it offers is something so much more that prepares us for the real world.
Probably a few things stand out with the University of South Australia for me. their resources were really high level of the standard that I've found now in business. So their communication system, their student email, the amount of resources you can get online at, through the library are excellent and really helped me to do a lot of my study and writing essays and research at home, which was really invaluable for me. The fact that they incorporate a lot of group work. As much as I know students really detest working in groups from time to time, it was a really good practice for dealing with people in work that you can't choose to work with. So practicing some of those skills have helped me, has helped me. And just having the diversity of people around, I think, is great. Of all ages and backgrounds, really helps for when you go into the working environment, really.
Well, I actually travelled for the first year after leaving my degree because everyone was, I managed to justify myself because everyone in my position was doing the same thing to look for work. So I thought, well, I might just take a brief break. But when I got back, I started networking. So within 12 months, I had my first client closed.
Halfway through my degree, I went for a position with the University of South Australia as a marketing officer and was able to start working part-time so I could work around my study, part-time work and full-time study. And during my final year, my work was quite busy, so I ended up working full-time and finishing off my last seven courses, which was pretty scary. I don't recommend it, but it was great to have the work and study at the same time. Really cemented some of the marketing ideas that we were learning with doing them at work. So.